This is Lynn Mortis. We're going to do the Aqueduct New York Stallion Series Stakes. We're actually going to do three races. There's a race in between them. But Sunday, December the 6th, this is going to be a $250,000 stakes race. Fillies, two-year-olds, going 7 furlongs on the dirt. Let me get right into it here. We're going to go with Gray Destiny. Number one, Gray's Destiny for the winner. Back up, number 9, Athena Dancer. I think it might be a Warfront horse. I can't remember. But anyway, Athena Dancer. Race number 7, an Aqueduct on Sunday. It's in between the big races. It's Garland of Roses, a big race in its own. $100,000 fillies and mares, 3 and up. Got a pretty good field in here on the dirt for 6 furlongs. Number 1. Lady Ninja. I like this horse, Lady Ninja. Number 2, Sequoral. Number 2. There's a couple other horses in there that could have took the second spot, but I had to pick one of them. And race number 8, New York Stallion Series. Open, $250,000. This is my favorite race here. 7 furlongs on the dirt. There's a whole slew of really good horses in here. I like number 7, Dreamer's Disease. I think number 7, Dreamer's Disease, should win this race. I think he's the best horse, and I'm going to go back him up at number 3, New York 1. Really, it's kind of a long shot horse, but I kind of like New York 1. Been doing real well. I am going to bet on New York 1 as a long shot, and I was originally just going to put him as an outside place horse, but I'm going to put him in there for second on my exacta. This is a real good race here. Also, the fillies, that's going to be a real good race, and I'm looking forward to seeing this race. And
it could possibly be a good bettors race. Could end up making money on that race.
There's a lot of good New York bred horses in here, and really, really a nice bunch of horses. And I think the middle race there, the Garland of Roses, and I think the Garland of Roses is going to be a heck of a race. Sunday at the New York Stallion Series at Aqueduct. Well, good luck, everybody.